Kickoff to summer is right around the corner. With Memorial Day, that is. More than 39.3 million Americans, according to AAA, will travel, making this Memorial Day the busiest since 2005. With gas prices on the rise and airfares currently increased, these factors aren't stopping travelers. $2.34 is the average for gas, and air travel is up 9% this year. Even with airfare increased, Europe is a hot spot for the long weekend vacation, along with Seattle and Las Vegas. Florida is also seeing a boost in travel. AAA says, so far in 2017, travel bookings with AAA are up 17% compared to the same period last year in Florida. The Auto Club urges commuters to make sure cars, motorcycles, trucks, and other forms of transportation be inspected and checked before hitting the road. These precautionary steps will help keep costs down during travel. Dust off your weekender bag, pack the bathing suit, and get ready to most likely sit in traffic, airport delays, and empty those wallets this Memorial Day, because it will cost you.